one. One. Atta girl. Okay. Everybody's there. Java, leave it. Don't be silly. It's moving day and I want all the lambs to stay there. And hopefully they are all there. And not asleep somewhere in the field. But I think we've got everybody. I hope. I have to turn off the video.
These ladies and lambs and alpaca are in here. And I'm gonna open this gate here. Inca, what are you barking at? Hey Java, how are you? Okay. The lambs need a little bit of help. Hey, Evmit, how are you? How are you? You beautiful kitty. Yeah. Okay. Oh, a silly hogget too. All the lambs, leave it. Inca, leave them. Come on. Lilac. Go on, Lilac. Come on. Good thing I closed the gate. Come on, babies. No, no, don't go that way. Go on. Still, they don't understand. There's a gate open. Java, leave it. Nope. Leave it. Maya, Java. Come on. Hey, there we go. Come on. No, don't go the wrong way. Dog's all getting a little bit of munchies. Hey, hey, leave it. You're sitting very funny. Your arse end up on the fence post. Okay. There we go. Everybody is now in here. Come on, babies. The grass is so tall, the lamb can't see over it. Look at how tall the grass is. Having a lovely time eating. Look at that, all munching away. None of them care that their mothers have disappeared over the ridge. They're just enjoying the munching, the fresh grass. Nom 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 nom. This one's enjoying the cow parsley. There was a young buzzard. Earlier being chased by some crows, so that might have been what that was about. Now I have to close this gate. Isn't that right? Job done. Everything is now in this field and munching the grass. I love that this lamb is just loving this cow parsley. Look at them all. Loving the grass. Some lambs are eating seed heads. And there are people that say that sheep won't eat seed heads. They're loving this. swimming in grass. Java, leave it. Java, new, leave it. Munching some cow parsley. There she is, using cow parsley sap as a fly repellent. This is her rubbing her head and using it as a fly repellent. See, breaking it open and then rubbing her head all over it. That is not a fly repellent for humans. Look at them. So she's totally using fly repellent, natural fly repellent. In this field, we have loads of the cuckoo flower all over the place. The sheep will be going around and eating them. Look at them, they're all over the place. But what I love is this lime tree with the cow parsley under it. So the meeting of the cow parsley and the lime tree. There's probably sheep in under there. Munching cow parsley. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh, she's actually eating the lime tree leaves. Things are so, the grass is so high. The sheep are losing their mothers. Eating horse chestnut leaves. They're all gonna have so much food tonight. Hey, baby. You're so tiny, you have to sit on your arse to look, don't you? You look at that. You have to sit up on your arse to see anything. You're so tiny. Isn't that right? You're such a tiny boy. Java, Java, Java. No. No. Leave it be, Java. Leave him be. Excuse me, Java? No. No. Leave them be. You little floof. What you doing? You're such a floof. Chasing sheep through the buttercups. And you're bold. You're very bold. Java, Java, come back here. Come here. Good boy. Java, come on. What do you want? What do you want? Rindle. Oh, the cats fell off that time. Okay. Time to go in.
Come on, Maya, you can do it. Come on. Go to another place. Come on. Atta girl. Come on. Why are you going back to the same hole? You can get through here. Come on. Come on. Come on, Maya. Come on. Atta girl. Come on. You can do it. I know you can. You're trying to get through the smallest hole. You really are silly. Come on. Come on, Maya. Come on. Come on, Maya.
There you are. Clever girl. See, it wasn't that hard. Clever girl.